At our table with Indian CEOs, we had a very good talk across the table, and there were many ideas that came up. There's a lot of opportunities when you speak to each other. For instance, in my table, we were very impressed by talking about Indian bananas. India is the world's largest banana producer, but it's not sold in the European Union because of lack of cold transport. And that's a huge opportunity for export out of India. And we should do something about it. But there is a lot of opportunities that we hear from all of the other companies also, and from Prime Minister Modi. And as we talked about, the numbers are so huge that, you know, we can't get our arms down. So there's a lot of hope for the future.
So also Danfoss is present globally, also in Europe, also in India. You know, various reforms have been undertaken recently, in the last 7 years specifically. How do you look at all these economic reforms in India?
Yeah, I think these economic reforms in India is paving the way for big developments, because in the past there were so many bureaucratic hindrances to big developments, but it's getting better and better. And there is a need for almost everything, and so therefore this is going to bode well for the future.